Hey dogs, PGDog10Mom here, and welcome to another episode with the Seven Dads crew. Sit back and relax because it is Horde Night. Okay, and here we go. I actually held my breath for that one.
I okay. Got a feral down there.
I've got
feral down where?
I think
in the trench in the back wall, the south wall.
As long as it's not here with me, I'm happy with that.
Hold on, I gotta get rid of this guy here.
Got That's two right. ferals.
Fall down!
The screamer's still screaming. Oh, I think she called in another screamer.
Crappers, I just fell down and he's falling on top of me. He just fell down right on top of me. This is. I'm on the wrong side here.
Should I come up or stay down here in mine?
Oh, they're coming in. I see where they're coming in. Oh my god, are they ever coming in? Look at that.
Oh, we got another screamer. Where is she?
Okay,
there's
I'll
another
come up.
Feral. There's a screamer out back there.
There's a cop. Oh, there's two cops. Okay. There's another cop approaching.
Dog.
Cops, dogs, and everything.
Oh, what? Okay, I'm on the wrong side. I gotta get back on the right side.
Yeah, we've got ferals and...
Oops, I missed the ladder.
Well, mister.
Ah, crappers, I fell down. This is not good.
Oh, come on.
Up.
We got two screamers down in the trench.
Okay, hold on. Just let me get back on the right side of the law here.
Up. Take that one.
Two... Okay.
No. Who's hitting me?
Get up. Up.
Listen, buddy.
How'd you get across? Your feet. Where's the cop?
I don't know, but I gotta... Oh, he's on this side.
Look out.
How did he get across?
Cop puke.
Because screamer hordes can spawn on this side.
Oh, we need to put wooden plates down here.
Yes, we do.
Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't, buddy. No, you don't.
No.
They're on the other side.
I know, but I'm trying to avoid being puked on.
No, not you. I'm talking to... Oh, crappers. Run!
Oh, man, he blew up a lot of stuff. Yeah, we need wood plates down here. Here comes a feral.
Oh, wow, was he ever running? It's not even nighttime. Why is he running?
Hey, Stone Feather, you're laying on the ground.
Ferals always run.
Oh, okay, that's great. That's just great. What are you shooting at? I see... Are they all down in the pit?
Hi, guys. I'm back because I just couldn't pass up this opportunity to let you watch zombies getting killed. We are in the midst of a midday horde. Yes, we are.
Oh.
So alive. Whew.
Oh, dog. Hey. Come on, let me back up. I'm gonna die again. Stupid thing.
I'm about to die too.
Yep.
Oh, I survived. There's a crawler over here. I need to dig this high, this wall here, a lot higher.
Oh no, there's a dog over here.
Yeah, it just killed me.
I just died.
How did that dog get over here?
He jumped right over.
Oh, he's dead.
crappers. I spawned on the wrong side. I should have spawned on my bed. Well, here we go. Here goes another death. So you said he jumped right across?
He jumped right across.
All right, here I come. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to jump right across. Oh! Yes! Oh, right into the spikes. Oh,
and there's right the bees that we said we didn't have anymore.
Where?
One just bit me.
Yeah.
That's not my bag. Where's my bag?
That's mine.
My bag is down here somewhere. Right here.
What do we got?
Okay, guys, they're getting. I need help down here.
Damn it.
They're getting down right into. No wonder there's a screamer down here in this pit. She's now dead. Yeah, we need to dig this way higher on this side. It's way too low.
Finally, that dude is dead.
No, there might be another screamer down here.
There's two ferals on the other side of the wall digging a hole.
Oh, the zombie's eating a dead dog. That's pretty gross.
Well, it kind of depends. I mean, if he was eating you or the dog, I mean, right? Yeah, they're seriously upset.
Yeah, they're trying to get to me is what they're trying to do.
You must have a tasty brain.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, let me get this guy over here. Oh my god, he's going ballistic. There's three ferals down here. Four.
Yeah,
four
is. Ferals. Yeah.
Does anybody have a gun? They're coming in underneath the house, and they're going to make it collapse pretty soon. My arrows just aren't fast enough.
Damn it. They keep getting away from me.
And let me stand over here in this corner here so you guys can have a better... Nice shooting there. Am I out of... Oh, crappers. My bow is dead. Bow. Actually...
Where's that last one at? Are you crawling around down there or what?
Yeah, he's in underneath. He's right below us. Oh, there's another screamer.
Hey, where is the screamer at?
This guy's trying to hit me.
She's right here. And of course I missed. But I didn't miss that time. And I didn't miss that time.
There's still one guy there. Oh, jeez.
Ooh, I missed completely there.
Oh, beautiful. You got him. Okay, let's make myself another bow. I hear more coming, though. Oh, no, he's up. He's back up. He's back up.
Come on, buddy. Get your head in there. You don't want to waste.
All right, here we go. We got a better bow.
Oh, no.
Who's hitting me? Who's hitting me?
All right, let's go see what we can
Die,
do up
bitch.
There. Man, we need to fix this big time down here. Okay, we're coming up. What's going on up here?
Yeah, and guess what time it is and what day it is.
I thought that was our horde.
Nope, it's just a screamer horde.
Okay, wooden plates. Wood.
Wooden plates.
Yeah, let's start putting those wooden plates down right now.
Yeah, I'm going to start chopping this stuff up. So, somebody just did that already. What is that, a doorknob? Okay. You make the wooden plates, because I gave all of my stuff to stone.
Okay, I'm making 100 right now as we speak.
Well,
and we have some serious...
For the Horde Night, that won't be an issue, as long as we don't have the forges going. Because it's just the Screamer Hordes that can spawn over here.
Yeah, I don't have any wood. I gotta go in and get some wood to help out, guys.
Okay, well, I do have wood. Are we taking this down? We need to put some... So you said we have some more of these wire rebarb. We need to put it out on the along the outside perimeter.
Can I reach it from this side? Too much of a chicken to go out there now.
Well, I'll go out there. Are they downstairs?
No, I have them on me.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I just gotta get across, that's all. Okay, I'm going to where the drawbridge is. I just wish we knew what direction they were...
I was gonna say, why don't you give me half, and I can help you put them out.
Alright. Can do that.
Just make sure I have a slot, I do. Okay. Got it.
Okay.
Yeah, let's head out.
Ah, you piece of... poop stuff.
As long as those forges are going, let's leave that down just for now in case we have to make a quick retreat.
Okay, you're gonna start. Okay, all right.
I'll do the back here, direction that they were coming from.
Yeah. I will start over here. Is that facing the right way? Yes.
Oh, I can't make them fast enough.
Okay, let's do that. Come on.
One here. To the grass.
Exactly. The thing is so uneven here. There we go. Okay. Beside that. Come on. Let's get rid of that grass. Come on. Man. Here. Let's get rid of this stupid grass first. Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
We need more rebarb there, and that fence has to be way higher on the wall on the inside has to be way higher. I don't think 2 is high enough.
It needs to be at least 5 high.
Well, you know, it's just not
to get spikes down.
An unexciting second half to the video, you know. I mean,
exactly.
Right. This has been kind of exciting. Yeah, yeah. Exciting.
Come here, you.
They're so temperamental when it comes to placing these things.
I know. I'm discovering that. I've never placed them. Ah! What? What? Oh, I see. I have to pick that up. Oh, come on, grass.
And my hand.
Ah! I'm out of it again.
Okay, I need to pick up the stone that's in my way.
All this
should have kept that wood instead of putting it back away.
There we go, there we go.
Did I not change that?
There we go.
Sure I did.
Ooh. There we go, there we go. Oh, crappers. I knew I was going to do that. Put one the wrong way.
That's all right. They'll still get stuck in them. One fell down.
I'm coming around the corner.
Okay, that one doesn't want to go there. Fine.
Come here, you. Pick up. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Let's do that and that. Pick you up, Mr. Cotton. Okay. I've used up my 50. Here, let me make some spikes while I'm out here. Start putting some spikes down. Now watch them come the other side of the
Oh, yeah, of course.
Can you pick up burning barrels, or do you have to wrench them?
You can pick them up.
Yep. Okay, let's start right here. Come on. I have to clean all of this stuff away. Thank you. No! That's not where I wanted you to go. That's all I made? Okay, I think I need more resources. Here, let me chop down this tree here.
Oh, I forgot to put that the other way. That's all right. It'll work right there. There. That works.
Oh, is this a dead tree here that won't fall? It looks that way.
Oh, there's one out there, yeah.
Yeah, there's a couple of them out there, yeah.
Oh, man. They're just drawing me further away from the house.
I pulled up the drawbridge right quick, guys, just in case. So if anybody's out there, you're going to be trapped if you don't.
I'm out here. I'm getting some wood.
Can we put the drawbridge back down or leave it up?
Well, unless you're going to stand there and man it, I would say leave it up.
Okay, you heard the boss. Leave it up.
I am not the boss.
She's coming back around the mountain, she said. Oh, that was a really bad impression.
What time is it? Okay,
2040.
I think after this tree, I'm coming back. Let me just get this one tree here.
We got a lot of wood inside the base.
Are the forges off?
Probably not.
No idea.
We should have all the forges and everything off, or we're gonna get screamer hordes too.
All right, so. I'm coming back. And I'm going to see if I can't rebarb that wall over there.
I will go turn off the forges. How's that?
Yeah.
That sound good?
Is that you, PJ, coming there?
Yeah, I'm coming up.
Okay. Pull up the drawbridge after you. Stonefeather, you're inside?
I'm in the pit.
You're in the pit? Oh, okay.
Are you going to turn off the forges then, Guy?
No, he's down in the trench.
Oh, he's in the pit trench. Okay, the trench, not the pit.
What are you doing, putting spikes down, or?
No, I was just blocking up the holes.
That hole, yeah. Okay.
Here, I'm gonna get some.
All right, did we ever get those arrowheads? Can you grab them if you're shutting off the forge?
Yeah, I'm going down right now.
Okay, cool.
Dang, give me a break, Mama. Shoo!
Uh-oh, here comes the beautiful red sky.
Okay, I'm getting rid of all this crap in my inventory. Since I'm not doing anything with it right now.
I don't see any arrowheads down here, Mama.
I put some on.
Oh, hell. Oh, well, that's because we got 30 minutes worth of stuff still cooking.
Okay, well, I guess it's going to be stone arrows.
You want me to cancel everything and burn off the stone arrows right quick?
I would say yes. Mm. Yeah, go ahead.
Well, we only have an hour, so.
That's all right. Mm-hmm. They mount. They go pretty quick.
They do go pretty quick, yeah.
I'll stay down here and service the forge.
I love how the their ground raises when you put down these wooden plate if it's uneven.
I need to repair that rifle.
PJ, I got 100 wood plates on me if you want to come down and get them.
Okay, sure, hold on.
Or you can... I'm trying to wait for the iron.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Do.
I am coming around the mountain. Okay,
read any quest to kill zombies before the horde. Yes. I always forget to do that.
Where are you? Oh, you're all the way down below?
Oh, there they are.
Alright, I'm a running. Okay. I'm coming fast.
The only one we've got.
Okay, I only got 57 arrowheads, Mama.
Well, you may as well...
PJ, go back up. Go back up. Go back up. Go back up.
Go back up. Kill a screamer zombie. Yeah.
Go back up. Quit stepping on my head.
That was a pointless one to read. Alright.
Ooh, I need to heal myself, too. I'm down to 52 health points.
Okay,
I could do that.
Have you grabbed everything and brought it up with you?
I got the arrowheads and I got the plates, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know if Mama's going to have time to make arrows, but...
Okay.
Mama, I put the arrowheads in the wood supply crate, okay? And I'm going to put the wood plates in there, too. Since it doesn't seem to be... Except I need to heal. I really need to heal. I really, really should heal.
Okay, I'm going to turn off this forge that's still burning.
Oh, I forgot to do that. That's my bad. I'm sorry.
It's off, and I have 68 more arrowheads for you, Mama.
All right.
I have some more concrete. The only thing I'm missing is rebar. Okay, everything is quiet down here. I'm coming back up.
Do you sense the urgency in our voices, viewers? Do you sense that? I sense the urgency.
I am Speedy Gonzalez right now coming up these ladders.
I'm saying we didn't. Oh, I tried to jump on the...
I hear them.
I like that they come towards the...
Alright, let me health up. I said health up. Beautiful. Now, let's just dump this stuff in here. Where do you want these arrowheads, Mama?
Where did you put the ones that you had, Curmudgeon?
In the wood thing, the wood cabinet
on
the
top. In the
wood
product, yeah.
Okay.
Wood chest, I guess.
Okay, I'm just going to dump some of this stuff so when I die, because I know I'm probably going to, I'm not going to lose all this stuff.
The power of positive thinking. I'm just going to dump this stuff because I know I'm going to die.
Positive, I'm going to die.
Okay, you said in the wood chest?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's 103 iron bolts already made, Mama. And I'm putting it and the arrowheads in the wood chest.
I really love how they climb up on top of each other now. I think that's so cool.
Okay, is there a little gun I can use anywhere? What do we have? What do we have?
Don't think there's any ammo.
Okay.
You know, I don't know about you guys, but I find shooting the little screamer girl less bothersome than shooting the pregnant lady. You know what I mean? I don't know why, but that bothers me.
Hey guys, there's a rocket launcher in here.
Oh, shoot. Is there a cop here somewhere?
Yes, I think I hear him. Yep, right there.
I'm coming out with the rocket launcher. Where are they?
Shoot the cop.
Where is he?
Just dropped in.
Ah! Ooh! Ooh! I went a little bit too far there. Oh, no, but wouldn't I destroy everything? Here, I'd rather get him.
At this point, I wouldn't worry about it.
Just don't let me get in front of you, PJ, okay? You
can't
get behind me. I noticed that.
You mean, like, you don't want me pointing this at you, right?
No, PJ, thank you. Oh, okay. Yeah, let me stand behind it so the rocket blast will blow my face off.
Where is anything major? Okay, I don't need
Cop's
it right
gone.
Now. Okay, you let me know when there's a... Let's just shoot these guys down here.
It's almost hard to tell which ones are wigglies and which ones are alive.
Yep.
Yep.
Especially when they start that spinning on top of the...
Oh! Yeah, I think we need to put some logs to protect that wall. So we put the logs on the inside wall instead of on the floor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've almost come to the point where I like the idea of the log spikes on the wall and the regular wood spikes on the floor. I think it seems to be more effective to me. Especially when you put it up one high, because they just, it's like they're hitting the block lower, not the spike, you know?
I really wanted to use this rocket launcher, but I don't really see...
You may get your opportunity.
Here, cop. Let me see if I see one coming over here. There's a dog. Hey, doggy. Yeah, that's too bad, eh? You fell down and hurt yourself. That guy's stuck on the ramp over there. Comes another runner.
Well, I am down to 29 crossbow bolts. I could be spitting on these guys here in a few
seconds.
Yeah.
Oh,
guys.
That's beautiful. Look at this guy here stuck on the wire. Yeah, the barbed wire fence. That's beautiful. Gives you a little bit of time to blow them away. Yep. And they're getting stuck in the ramp. Okay, I'm waiting for a copper, a bunch of miners, hazmat dudes.
Mama, you want me to go back in and see if I can make some crossbow bolts?
If you use them, go ahead. I don't use...
You need iron... Do you need regular arrows?
Regular arrows, yeah.
Okay, I'll go start some regular arrows for you.
Okay, so I put those arrowheads in the wood box. Uh-oh, we have a... You have a spider zombie... Oh, he's trying to get up. Let's keep him down.
Keeping the man down, that is really terrible.
Let's make sure no one's getting on in the, over here on this side. Oh, here comes a cop! Come on, stop moving!
Damn, PJ's got an attitude today.
Got him, I got him. And he's still well, his body hasn't blown up, put it that way.
Man,
any more coppers?
Run out there and get the loot real quick.
Oh, I'm not going out there to loot that cop. Stop hitting my beautiful wall down there, guys. Stop it. Is that dog dead? Yeah, okay. Bunch of people below me. Is that it?
Oh, you little bitch, you moved.
Oh, here comes a nursie and a mother. Yeah, let's just move out over here a second. Kind of hard to tell who's dead down there. Look, there we go.
Okay, I'm out of ammo. Mama, you want your arrows? I got a few of them made.
All right.
I'm going to drop them. You ready? There
yep.
They are.
Okay, thank you.
I'll keep making them.
I'm good. If you need to make some for yourself, you make what you need.
No, that's all right. That's all right. Maybe I'll run in and see if there's some stone arrows left. I know at one time I made a ton of them, but I might have done something stupid like throwing them away, you know.
If you're inside, is there any forged iron up top?
No, there isn't.
No, there isn't.
Okay, because this crossbow is what I have.
You want me to go down and order some?
No.
There might be two pieces in that left chest on the floor. That's it.
I got two pieces. How much do you need?
That'll do. Just so I get through this night.
Mama, I hear stone feather. Come up here. There's your forged iron.
Thank you.
Mama, here's some more arrows.
I don't know how to repair this stupid thing. Who knows how to repair a crossbow?
Not
I. I might. Mama, turn around. Get your arrows.
Okay.
I think I can. Thank you. I think I can, Stonefeather. Where you at?
Right here, buddy.
I think I can.
We only got half an hour to go, guys.
Okay, you ready? Here it comes.
Yep.
There you go. You need some crossbow bolts? I found 100 of them. I can split them with you.
Yeah, no, I got 100 on it.
Okay.
Thanks.
Okay. Okay, okay. So,
no more cops?
Well, not yet. Is she dead? And I'm wasting my... No, she's not dead. She is now. Shit.
I looked up and I thought that dog was going to bite me.
At least they didn't come from the same angle the screamer horde came from. That would not have been good.
They're just about to break that block down there.
Finally, I got that fat boy.
She broke the block. Oh, screamer, screamer, where is she? I hear her. You see her?
A screamer?
Yeah, I hear it.
I hear her, but I don't see her either.
I don't see her.
Man, this is going to go bad if we got a screamer here.
Where is she, though? Okay, I'm going out. Oh, my God.
She might be on the back side of the... The screamers tend to come from the back corner of the house.
All right, I'll go back there and look. No, I can't hear her back here. She's over there with us.
Okay.
Nope. I don't hear her.
Harjar is here.
Where is she?
Hey. Hi, Harjar.
Hello.
Good to see you.
How's everybody today?
Boy, look at PJ jump down in that
just
pit.
Just jump right down in there with them.
Yeah. She didn't complain that she fell.
No, I planned it because what I want to do...
Find the screamer.
No, I want to blow these guys. Oh, there's not enough. Okay.
I don't even hear the screamer anymore. Who got her?
I don't know. She's not doing anything, though.
Nope, I hear.
That's a spider zombie, isn't it?
Is it?
Is that a spider?
Yeah, I'm coming up the ramp right now.
Sounds like the...
Yeah, I think that's it.
Yeah, that's it? Woohoo! I survived! Okay, I need a ton of... Hi, Harjar! I need a ton of rebar to fix this mess down here. Holy.
You almost missed all the excitement, Harjar.
I did.
Yeah.
I thought... Oh, I left all the concrete upstairs. Crappers. Now I gotta get up. Hey, thank you everybody for watching this video. Now please like, comment, and subscribe. Yep, that's all you have to do is subscribe. So just click on that link below. That way you will not miss another episode. Thanks again. Ciao for now.